fennel lentil pie. Guess what's in it? Fennel and lentils. I love a really, really good, hearty vegetarian pie. We've done a few versions of this sort of thing over the years, but this is one of my favourite. In fact, no, this is my brand new favourite. I'm going to start off with a couple of finely diced carrots straight into the fry pan. Follow that up with some celery, again, finely diced. What we're making here is almost a sort of, almost like a mince mixture, but only using vegetables. So I've got a couple of potatoes. Now, they've just been cubed. Now, we want to start getting a bit of colour on these. So as soon as we get some heat, they'll start colouring. So we need some Spanish onion and a couple of bulbs of fennel, just nicely sliced. Now, like I said, we want to get some heat under this and we want to start colouring these veggies. So you need to cook them for 10, 12 minutes or so until they start to brown up and they'll actually lose a fair amount of their volume. Right, once your veggies have all softened down and they've started to brown up a little bit, what you need to do is slide in your tomato paste. Now this is a couple of tablespoons. And as with any time you use tomato paste, you always need to give it a little bit of a toasting just to get rid of that raw flavour. So just stir him through a couple of times. We'll slide in our bay leaf. I've got a small red chilli, finely chopped and deseeded. Let's have a look at our lentil component, shall we? What I have here is red lentils. I know they don't look very red at the moment, but they were red when they started. These have been soaked overnight and then just simmered in water for about 40 minutes until they're just soft. Now, the next one, favourite lentil, the pie lentil, or the French lentil. Same thing, just simmer them for 45 minutes. Oh, but these don't need any pre-soaking. And then we'll give those a good mixing through our mixture. So once your lentils are fully combined, you need about half a litre of vegetable stock. Straight on in. This is really going to saucify this beautiful fennel lentil mixture. That's about half a litre. And also, we've got some ketchup manis, a beautiful sweet soy sauce. It's going to give it a nice dark colour. Give that a good old stir. Look at the colour of that. You beauty. Now, we're at the stage where our potatoes are just about cooked, which is perfect because I don't really want to overcook them. I still want them to have a little bit of body about them. So we're just going to turn this down to a gentle simmer and move on to our pastry, because this is, after all, a pie. What is a pie without pastry? Just a mixture in a pan, I guess. One 26 centimetre springform tin into which I'm going to pop a sheet of shortcrust pastry. Now the base of this is always going to be short crust. Peel off the backing. And I do need, just to give the base ever such a slight pricking. We don't want this short crust pastry to rise up from the base. And as you can see, a square piece of pastry doesn't fit that perfectly into a round hole. So what we're going to do is grab yourself a knife and see these square bits that are sticking up here. Just take your knife and run it along like that. And that piece, you just press in there. See how we're building a nice even wall? Turn him around. Do the same again. So now what we have is a beautiful short crust pastry shell to receive our fennel lentil mixture. There's enough mixture in here to make two of these pies. So we're just going to spoon it in to our shell casing. Filled it up just to the top of your shortcrust pastry. You take a sheet of puff pastry, place it straight on top. Now this time, our square pastry, we're just gonna fold into the round hole. So at the corners, just scrunch it down like this. You need to give just a nice little hole in the top of your pastry. That's just to make sure that excess steam from the inside of your fennel and lentil filling can escape. Preheat your oven to 190 degrees and your fennel lentil pie needs 25 to 28 minutes and it is absolutely delicious. The rest of the mixture, if you don't want to make a second pie, you could even serve that with some pasta. 25 minutes in the oven. Oh, you will be rewarded with a little beauty. Have a look at this. Just pop them up here for now. Now, oftentimes, when you bake a pie, you need to wait until it's cooled down a little bit before you release your clip. But I reckon this one's gonna be all right. Now remember, this is completely vegetarian. It's also cute as a button. Fennel and lentil pie. Nothing more satisfying than that crisp crunch of pastry.